10, the principal of St. Joseph Catholic School in Lockport has been placed on administrative duty after a former teacher was charged with child sex crimes. Joliet police say former teacher Jeremy Hilka had been communicating online with a man posing as a teenage boy. The two reportedly agreed to meet for sex. The Diocese of Joliet says it is investigating how Hilka was hired at the school without the proper teaching credentials.